po. Tingnan natin kung ano naman sa loob ng bus na ito.
So, so you got air conditioning.
Oh.
So hot and cold air up there. Stove, oven, things. It's even got a mining board. We're going to do some mining.
Yeah.
That's for the wash, you know.
Yeah.
Got all these
nice
bus.
Really nice. I want to pay for you. I want to keep your number if you
want to. This is the, so this up here shows you, you know, the battery's all fully charged up. Fresh water's about 3/4.
Yep.
Second holding tank is about 3/4, and that one's half. Dead full. Gas. It's even got a, it's got a 5 kVA generator in the back, so you can turn that on. So we got, you know, if there's no, you can hook into power off the shore, but if you haven't got any power and you want to have power, you just turn that on and away it goes.
It's a petrol one.
Petrol one, yeah. 5 kVAs, so, yeah. So that's that. Yeah. Fridge, microwave oven. Buddy storage, all that sort of stuff.
Look at the house here.
Yeah,
I want to play it.
In here we got a washing machine and dryer.
What?
It's complete. Dryer in here. It's all complete.
Double bed, another TV set here. Oh, and then there's a toilet and shower.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Just a net.
Oh.
Oh, the toilet.
Toilet and chair.
Come on. And a shower.
Oh, no. Like
all in.
If you want to sort it.
Oh, no.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
See you on the road.
Okay.